myself and other people held some of these kids and taken them out of the house, and these kids are petrified. They're terrified, and it's a very difficult thing when you're looking at little 2-year-olds and 1-year-olds, and you have 12-year-olds that are terrified.